The Congo Basin is in the very heart of Africa. The landscape is quite remarkable. You look down and you see the tops of the trees. And yet below that incredible canopy is some of the most precious animals and plants in the world. And 75 million people living there as well. The Congo Basin is sometimes referred to as the lungs of the world. 30 billion tons of carbon are stored in the forests. If we do not protect the Congo Basin, we will fail in our climate goals. The Bezos Earth Fund is investing heavily in the Congo Basin. We have to figure out ways of making a tree that is standing and living more valuable than a tree that is cut down and dead. And one of the things that to me is just so central is to see this through the eyes of those who live there. And people have been living there for 50,000 years. This is their land. But protecting it is the responsibility of the whole world.